Ladies and gentlemen, once again, good evening and welcome to the Illinois High School Association's Class 2A Men's Soccer semifinal match here at DePaul College Prep. Tonight's semifinal matchup features the home team on the scoreboard, the Spear Pride, and the visiting team on the scoreboard, the Ridgewood Rebels. Let's meet tonight's starting lineups first for the visitors, the Ridgewood Rebels. Starting in goal, number one, Mihailo Shimkin. Also starting, number five, Gabriel Fyodorov. Number six, Damian Sahidak. Number seven, Dennis Boretsky. Number eight, Max Ketchmarchik. Number 10, Amin El-Bukhari. Number 11, Francesco Covelli. Number 12, Jonathan Martinez. Number 15, Patrick Klopotovsky. Number 18, Daniel Zapior. And number 22, Tom Miersva. The Rebels are led by head coach Matt Bishop. And for the home team on the scoreboard, the Spear Pride. Starting in goal, number one, Francisco Luna. Also starting, number four, Arturo Rueda. Number 10, Jose Cordova. Number 11, Edgar Villanueva. Number 13, Aldo Echeverria. Number 18, Daniel Mancilla. Number 19, Bruce Lopez. Number 20, Angel Diaz. Number 23, Gael Luliano. Number 27, Diego Lorenzo. And number 60, Justin Ibarez. The Spride are led by head coach Chris Johnson. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please rise if you are able for the playing of our national anthem.
Shopping to you for your store. I bought a credit card, make
Spear drive goal scored by number 20, Angel Diaz. Five goals scored by 20 Diaz in the 13th minute. Onto the bench for the Rebels, number 2, Adrian Kurstich, number 9, David Brzezinski, number 17, Sebastian Paoka, and number 19, Alex Winkowski. The Spear Pride goal scored by number 20, Angel Diaz. Pride goal scored by 20 Diaz, his second of the evening in the 21st minute. Thank you. the Spear Pride goal scored by number 20, Angel Diaz. Pride goal scored by 20 Diaz, his third of the evening in the 23rd minute. On the pitch for the Rebels, number 13, Victor Brzawa, number 14, Charlie Bowling, number 21, Pablo Soltos, number 23, Emin Kovic, and number 20, Robert Goose.
Have the two hand ball, Rob!
Onto the pitch for the Pride, number 17, Rafael Armenta. Out of the bench for the prize, number 5, Javier Martinez. Onto the pitch for the Bride, number 2, Daniel Organa Cervantes. Thank you.
Daniel.
Onto the bench for the Pride, number 15, Oliver Aguero. There is 1 minute remaining in the first half. 1 minute. Nine, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. It's Spirit 3 and Ridgewood nil. champions, just a reminder that the concession stand is open on the backside of the bleachers. Make sure you stop by and pick up some refreshments before the start of the second half. Restrooms also can be found on the backside of the bleachers. The winners of tonight's match will head to the sectional championship game, which is slated for this coming Friday back here at DePaul Prep. Kickoff for that game is at 6 p.m. The winners will take on the winner of yesterday's semifinal game, the DePaul Prep Rams. The Rhythm State Championship continues here. The IHSA is proud to offer participation opportunities for all high school students in Illinois. In addition to offering a state series in nearly 40 sports and activities, the IHSA also conducts state tournaments for athletes with disabilities in basketball, bowling, swimming, and track. Contact the IHSA to learn more about how you can participate. And the IHSA is not just about sports. They are proud to be one of the few state high school associations in the country to also offer activities including bass fishing, chess, debate, drama, speech, music, and scholastical. The IHSA wants to create participation opportunities for all high school students, so contact them today to learn more about how you can participate. Thank you.
Come on, Misha! zapłacili za to mecz dzisiaj.
The Spear Pride goal scored on the PK by number 10, Jose Cordova. Pride goal scored by 10, Cordova on the PK in the 42nd minute.
Go! 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 Go!
your time. What? No, no.
La tiene que agarrar completamente.
Take it, take it, take it! Are you? Can't do anything. There you go. Keep, keep! nowhere.
Onto the pitch for the Pride, number 20, Angel Diaz. Onto the pitch for the Pride, number 17, Rafael Armenta. Onto the pitch for the Rebels, number 17, Sebastian Pacoa. Thank you.
take.
Out of the pit for the Rebels, number 18, Daniel Zappior. On the bench for the Pride, number 15, Oliver Aguero.
Nice job. Picture all the way.
onto the pitch for the Pride. Number two, Daniel Organa Cervantes. Number three, Ian Avina. Number seven, Francisco Galan. Number 10, Jose Cordova. Number 14, Leonardo Malesio. And number 25, David Cano. The Spear Pride goal scored by number 20, Angel Diaz. Spear Pride goal scored by 20 Diaz in the 65th minute.
Yeah! please just block out? Come on, let's just hit my shallow.
On the bench for the Rebels, number 4, Yusuf Hassan. Number 5, Gabriel Figueroa. Number 14, Charlie Bowling. Number 20, Robert Goose. And number 21, Pablo Sokus. Onto the bench for the Pride, number 46, D'Alessandro Leon. Onto the pitch for the Rebels, number 6, Damian Sahida. There is 1 minute remaining in the game. 1 minute. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Any fans, we ask that you stay off the field, please. Thank you. With tonight's win, the Spear Bride head to the sectional championship game, which will be back here at DePaul Prep this coming Friday at 6 p.m. The Bride will take on the winner from yesterday's semifinal game, the DePaul Prep Rams. Again, that's this coming Friday at 6 p.m. Thank you.
Yes.
I only came to talk to Nick.
Okay, and where'd you guys put it at?
Right here. I was right here. No, it's not here.
Let's try.
You didn't bring it to the classroom?
You did or you didn't?
I didn't.
Okay.
Because I had it
I'm gonna
when
try
I was at the field.
I'm going to try and. Oh, you did?